page this week. A Long Island City chef hopes that she does not get chopped on national television. This is Natasha Progobinski. She will be a contestant on the Food Network television show Chopped. I love that show. I'm not sure if you've seen it, but it's a great show. She is an executive chef and the co-founder of Bear Bar in LIC. Contestants on Chopped, they receive these baskets of mystery ingredients. All the contestants each have to take those ingredients, use all of them, and make them into an entree, create their own dish, and then move on to the next round without getting chopped. The winner gets $10,000. You can catch Progobinski on Chopped on the episode that airs on Tuesday, August the 6th. Good luck to her.